just your Thinstincts tank. It really just smooths and gives you a better silhouette, makes your clothes fit better, and allows you to expand your wardrobe. It's a sale price today. We've had, goodness, hundreds of thousands of these picked up, but we've got some new colors, and the price will go away at the end of the day on Wednesday, so you do not want to miss out on this one. Four easy payments of $10.28, and if it's Spanx, it's Liz McGraw. She's here with us. She's part of that fantastic female team that we love that really is all about giving you comfort and giving you confidence.
Yeah.
Hi.
Good to see you. Happy summer.
Happy summer.
Yahoo!
First full day of summer makes me so happy.
Me too.
More than 130,000 of these have been picked up. It's so popular. And, at a higher price, I think, a lot of them. So this is a great time for you to get this one.
Yeah, this is beloved. You know why? Because we all want to be smooth and firm and polished and feel confident and powerful under our tops in the spring and summer. But who wants to put on something that might be heavy, that might bulk up, that might show under your clothes? At Spanx, we get it. So we painstakingly developed the thinnest moisture-wicking fabric that's breathable in the lightest knit with no heavy stitching that doesn't smush the girls, so you can have all that confidence and enjoy wearing your clothes even in the warm months.
Yeah, perfect for summer, but really a year-round piece. Here's your color choices. As you see by the bottom of the screen, we're getting limited in a lot of them. That is the soft nude.
Yeah, an essential, great under whites and pastels.
Right.
And then here, Kirsten, we have the Vintage Rose. This is an exclusive color that we did just for our QVC family.
That's great.
Really soft and feminine. Yeah. And then next to that is a great fresh neutral. It's called Graystone.
Beautiful, the Graystone.
Yeah, I love that. Another exclusive color. And then down near you is a color I love. This is the Naked 3.0, a warm, rich, toasty color. If you have a deeper skin tone, it's a great neutral for you. But I love also wearing that under my chambray shirts and some of my earth tones. Mm-hmm. And then I have the very sophisticated black, which is very elegant. It's a great layering piece. I wear this under all my Susan Graver sheer tanks and illusion tops.
No, it's great. Take a look at the size chart. This is not QVC sizing. Spanx is a well-known national brand. So you're in a size. How do they size?
Yes. So I really want you to take a look at the Spanx size chart. The easiest way to find your Spanx size is just to go by your numerical department store dress size. It's that easy. Mm-hmm. And then scooch over to the left. And if by chance you're a gal who maybe is on the cusp between two sizes or bridges two sizes, you'll be best in the larger of the two sizes.
Right.
And when you get this, I want you to step into it and wiggle it on up. That allows that power fabric to sit low over the hips. And this is BYOB, bring your own bra.
Yeah, so this is not gonna squish the girls. You put your own bra in it and it does not have the compression there. Take a look at the different sizes and the different girls. So Mashonda's a 1X, she's 5'10". Jill is 5'8", she's a size small in that one. I wear a size small in this. There's Jody, and her bra size there is 38 double D, right?
Yeah. I love this one because we're showing it on three gorgeous ladies who are all very full busted.
Right.
Because a lot of women have said to me, Kirsten, I love the idea of something that's going to give me confidence and smoothing, but I don't want to smush the girls.
Right.
We hear you. Our team of females were obsessed with creating something that would give you that smoothing and a sleek, silky design, but wouldn't compress. So the bust panel is seamlessly bonded in a beautiful upward sweep, but this is a non-compression fabric that actually expands 200%. On me, it almost feels like an open bust. There's no pressure or compression, but there's just enough smoothing so that it smooths out, sort of airbrushes the look of where your cups hit your flesh. And then also we've removed the stitching under the armholes and at the straps and neck. That makes a huge difference. It means easy fabric to skin transition, so you don't see it even under your lightest clothes, and nothing rubbing or pinching that delicate underarm area.
Now, once again, it's been a very popular one, and a lot of the more than 130,000 that have been picked up at a higher price. This price goes away at the end of the day on Wednesday, so it's a limited time on the sale price for our birthday. Plus, you get the four easy payments, which remember, I can only promise you four easy payments until 2 o'clock, which we're 28 minutes away from now. Gorgeous Adrian in a before and after. It just smooths. It doesn't, it's not giving you a whole lot of compression. There's a little bit, but it's just giving, allowing your clothes to look better, especially those finer gauge knits. It's super cooling, and one of my favorite parts is it stays put.
Yes, and that's because this version is actually new and improved, Kirsten. And the inspiration for improving it was the feedback we got from our QVC ladies. They said, we love that light fabric. We love the support level because, as you said, it's just enough for every day. It's not too much. We love that it doesn't smush the bust, but you wanted a different fit experience at the hip. And your feedback is invaluable to us. So our designers went back to the drawing board. We iterated, we iterated, we iterated. We wear tested it until we got it perfect. What we did is we added these upside down V-vents, which are godets, and what that does is it provides a release so that this can flex and move with you rather than fight your beautiful curves. It moves with you. And then we lined the bottom of these V-vents with a strip of non-allergenic polymer. Can you see that? That is a patent design that just gives a kiss of contact, so it really does stay in place. I love to just tuck mine into my bottoms, and I have a long waist too.
Right.
And
yes,
I'm not wearing especially tight pants. And it still stays in there, and it's super lightweight, just a gentle hug of smoothing. I also love it under light.
So do I. It's great because if you have it a little bit sheer, then you've got that coverage. Let me talk to you about the color choices for you. And you can see black, medium, 1X, gone, a small about ready to go, extra large about ready to sell out. Everybody seems to be picking up the soft nude.
Yes. Yep, that's an essential. The vintage rose, so soft and feminine. Next to that, the graystone, fresh new neutral.
Really like that.
Down near you is that naked 3.0. I love that brand new color. And then I have the very elegant black, perfect for nighttime and for layering.
The very black is very not long for this world. Very limited. So don't wait there. Don't wait on this price, because this price does go up if we have any left on the end of the day on Wednesday. And it's Spanx, that name that you know and trust, and it gives you your confidence back. Thanks, Liz. Great
Thanks
to see you.
So just wanted to give you an